second is the title song of this, the Mallige Balli. Just I would like to share this. See, Mallige Balli is a personal life experience. You know, in 1960, this I think 54 years ago, my father had built a massive mansion house. He was a rich man. He was the highest income taxpayer of his time. He was a first grade contractor. He built the airport, Vajpayee Airport, Marowu Bridge and all that. He was a first grade PWD contractor. He built a huge house, you know, with a very grand housewarming we had. A lot of friends have come with, you know, all the presentation, the gifts and all that. And I noticed, you know, from the back lane of my house, you know, there was a coolie, you know, he used to come to our place. We used to call him Taniyanna, Taniya Pujari, old man. No, I saw him, he had brought something, you know, hiding, wrapped in a newspaper, and he was just hiding behind him. I was 6 or 7 years, even smaller than him. I was just watching, what is it? As he was going, you know, he had a small creeper of that mallig jasmine plant. He just planted it in the back gate of my house, 54 years ago. Even my house is not there, my papa is not there, Taniyanna is not there, but you can witness that mallige shrub is still there, it's blooming flowers. Yes. Nanda Abba, my father, okay. Nanda Abba, Billyo Raga Ketuvadit, Bari Gaujil, Agokal Akintandu, Agokal Bantino, Raya, Pararayato, Billyo Manisamari, Billyo Billyo, Inamum Kumantinari, Agokal Gu, Votura Galliro Kuli, Taniyannum Mandante, పేపర్లు చుట్టిత్తు మల్లిగే పూడో చెరియోరు బల్లి కైలు వనిబాటి పిడిచింది ఆర్కుం కాట అంటే జాల్ర మూలలు ఆ బల్లి రాయలు పూతిపోయింది ఇదాయి టిప్ప యారకొరడి వర్ష ఐంబో కళ్ళు 50 ఇయర్స్ అగో ఇండ్ అబ్బం ఇల్ల తనెన్నో ఇల్ల అగం దయకరంగ ఇల్ల అంటే పాల్గొండ్రు సామానెల్లా కుంబాయిట్టు ఎప్పమా గుజిరిగెత్తిరి ఆయంగా తనియన్న నట్టు ఆ మల్లిగే బల్లిలు ఇండుం పువ్వు బిరిజోంటుండు పూ మక్కలో ముడియేరిట్టు ఆ పూ పొంచిరిచోంటుండు చుత్తుముత్తుగు కాతురొట్టిగే పూడకమ్మనే బిజోంటుండు బిరిజ పూ బీరకమ్మనే ఆ నాళ్ల పిరిసత్తు బిల్చి బిల్చి చెందుంటుండు మై డాడ్ హ్యాడ్ బిల్ట్ అ మెన్షన్ ఇన్ దోస్ గుడ్ ఓల్డ్ డేస్ అండ్ హ్యాడ్ ద హౌస్ వార్మింగ్ ఇన్ ఆల్ ద స్ప్లెండర్ ద ఎలైట్ గెస్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆల్ ఓవర్ హ్యాడ్ గ్రేస్డ్ ఒకేషన్ విత్ ఎక్స్పెన్సివ్ గిఫ్ట్స్ కూలీ తనియన్న ఫ్రమ్ ద నేబరింగ్ లేన్ వాజ్ వన్ అమంగ్ ద గెస్ట్ Hidden behind him, wrapped in a piece of newspaper, was a tiny creeper of jasmine plant and had planted that creeper in a corner of the house without being noticed by any. It's been over 50 years now. Daddy's gone. Taniyanna also gone. The house is in shambles without anyone to dwell. The household too have gone to scrap. But the creeper planted by Taniyanna is still blooming flowers. These flowers give a gracious smile from the plates of the beautiful little children, those who go to school in that lane. The fragrance of these flowers, spread around by the gentle breeze, reminds us the warmth of those good old days. And the third one I'm taking, you know, this small poem is called Mouth. Mouth is death.
Okay,
it's a death, okay? It is a Hindi word.
So many words
in Hindi, from Arabic and Tulu. Tamil, yes. Sometime back, I met a very elderly person. He was my relative. He was diagnosed cancer, you know, he was in the end stage of death. He's still, he's still alive. He lost his voice, you know, he has to hold like this to speak. He told me one thing that I'm scared of death now. If someone knocks the door, I think that whether it is, you know, the Yamaraja is coming to take me, kind of a thing. Then I told him something, then I wrote it later. And, you know, how the poetry make an impact on the people. After reading this to him, after publication of this book, I took this book to him, I gave a book, I read this poem. And the next day he wrote a letter to me and he called me and said, first time in my life, I'm not scared of death now. Neenu oru kadalayeng, naan oru kuttu tanni. Peru bantu naan nindo seriye pinda, naan aa kuttu tanni alla. Naane kadalu, neene naane. ನಾನು ನೀನಾಯ್ತು ನಿಂಡ ಸೇರಿಯೊಳ್ಳದು ಮೌತ್ ಆಯಂಗ್ ಆ ಮೌತ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ಎಂದಿ ಪೇಡಿಕೋನು ಸಿ ಇಟ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಗಾಡ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ನೀನ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅನ್ ಓಷಿಯನ್ ಆ ಮೆ ಟೈನಿ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ಲೆಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅನ್ ಓಷಿಯನ್ ಆ ಮೆ ಟೈನಿ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ಲೆಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಯು ಐ ಆಮ್ ನೋ ಮೋರ್ ಎ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ಲೆಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ಓಷಿಯನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಮೀ ಐ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆತ್ ವೈ ಶುಡ್ ಐ ಫಿಯರ್ ಡೆತ್ I am a tiny drop of water. In a moment I go and join back to him, you know, he's a ocean, I myself ocean, I am no more a tiny. I told him that, you know, joining your creator or joining your God, Lord, is called death. This is only a process. You know, moment you go that you are no more at this thing, then he called me back, Auntie Vimla, and he said that today, first time in my life, you know, after I diagnosed this, I'm not scared. I'm waiting for the day to go and meet my creator or my Lord. Poem called Preetiye Devaru or Love is God. Pirsame Padichon. Yeah, Pirsame Padichon is Preetiye Devaru, Love is God. Pirsa is love, Padichon is God. This is a Slovenian poem translated by Mamtaji Sagar. I translated it to Kannada and Mrs. Panikkar translated it to English. Pirsame Padichon. Pirsame Padichon to Nambit. Pirsato Theodro Udurulu Padichondra Theodion to Poe. Aun Kittiappa. ಪಡಚೋನೆ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿಯತ್ತರ ಪಿರ್ಸ ಚೊರಿಂತೆ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯೇ ದೇವರೆಂದು ನಂಬಿ ಆ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕುವ ನೆಪದಲ್ಲಿ ದೇವರನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೆ ಅವನು ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಗ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಈ ಮೆಟ್ ಸಮ್ಮನ್ ಜೆಂಟಲ್ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಅವನು ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಗ ದೇವರೇ ಸಿಕ್ಕಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರೀತಿ ತುಂಬಿತ್ತು ಬಿಲೀವಿಂಗ್ ಲವ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಯೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಲವ್ ಐ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗಾಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಮೆಟ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಲವ್ ಬಸ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ಮೀ ಬುಟ್ಟು ಪೋಯಪ್ಪ ಪಿರ್ಸ ಅವನ್ನ ತೇಡಿಯೋ ಬರ್ತಾಯೆ ಅವನು ಕಿಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಕಿಟ್ಟಿಯೋ ಪಡಿಚೋನು ಕಂಡು ತೇಟು ಅವಂಡ ಪೊಲೆಮೆ ಸ್ಪಂದನವೇ ಇಲ್ಲಾತೋನು ನಿರಾಕಾರ ನಿರ್ಲಿಪ್ತ ಕಳೆದು ಹೋದಾಗ ಆ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಅವನನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೆ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೆ ಅವನು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದು ಈಗ ದೇವರು ದೇವರನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗುವಾಗ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದು ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಈಗ ಅವನು ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋದ ದ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲವ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಕಳೆದು ಹೋದಾಗ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಅವನನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೆ ಅವನು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದು ದೇವರು ಕಂಡದ್ದು ತೇಟ್ ಅವನ ಹಾಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಲವ್ನ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ನಿರಾಕಾರ ನಿರ್ಬಂಧ ನಿಷ್ಕಾಮ ನಿರ್ನಾಮ ಪಿರ್ಸತ್ತು ಗುಂ ಪಡಚೋನು ಗುಂ ಫರಕೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯುನೋ ದ ಲವ್ ಜಂಡು ಗುಂ ಎದೇ ಅಸ್ತಿತ್ವತ್ತೋ ಹಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಇಪ್ಪ ಅವನಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಬೇನುಂಟಿಲ್ಲ ನಕ್ಕು ಪಡಚೋನು ಬೇನುಂಟಿಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯೇ ದೇವರೆಂದು ನಂಬಿ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕುವ ನೆಪದಲ್ಲಿ ದೇವರನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೆ ಅವನು ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಗ ದೇವರೇ ಸಿಕ್ಕಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಸುರಿದಿತ್ತು ಕಳೆದು ಹೋದಾಗ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಅವನನ್ನು ಹುಡುಕಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೆ ಅವನು ಸಿಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದು ದೇವರು ಕಂಡಿದ್ದು ತೇಟ್ ಅವನ ಹಾಗೆ ನಿರಾಕಾರ ನಿರ್ಬಂಧ ನಿಷ್ಕಾಮ ನಿರ್ನಾಮ ಪ್ರೀತಿಗೂ ದೇವರಿಗೂ ವ್ಯತ್ಯಾಸವೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಎರಡಕ್ಕೂ ಯಾವುದೇ ಅಸ್ತಿತ್ವದ ಹಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಇವತ್ತು ಅವನಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಬೇಕಿಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ ದೇವರು ಬೇಕಿಲ್ಲ ಲವ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಪಿರ್ಸಮೆ ಪಡಿಸೋನು ಓಕೆ ಬಿಲೀವಿಂಗ್ ಲವ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಯೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಲವ್ ಐ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗಾಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಮೆಟ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಲವ್ ಬಸ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ಮೀ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಮೆಟ್ ಗಾಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಮೈ ಲವ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಮೀ ಐ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹಿಮ್ Didn't find him, but now I found God. God resembled him, disembodied, detached, unfettered by love, the nameless and unnameable. No difference, I thought, between God and love. Both are bound to none. Now he does not need me, and God, I do not need God. Page 2, Miltiri. Okay, Miltiri is candle. In fact, candle is a simile of, or a, what you call that, a upame. For anything, for your teacher, it could be your teacher or it could be, you know, your parents or whoever. And there is a symbol, is the candle. Kattura neenu, karagura neenu, kattiyontum karagiyontum urugittu ithyontulle neenu, ninda chuttulullo duniyavaru velkirako gaitu. You burn, you melt, you drip and sacrifice your very existence to light up the world around you. You know, this could be a candle or could be your parents or could be your teacher, you know, whoever. Chimmera kadale nindu chuttittu nindrintu chelra pediyum nikkilla. Nindu thirilu duniyavuga dettara belkiru kittruntu chelra kanakum nikkilla. Nindu kalro keele chimme kaathontundu chelra biyarum nikkilla. Neenu kattiyontulla nindu chuttu muttugu belkiru akogaitte. You do not have the fear of being surrounded by the sea of darkness. You do not even care the amount of light you give out. Nor do you have the worry of the darkness awaiting at your feet. You keep yourself burning just to light up the world around you. Nara tant agasa kartut duniyave munyit chimmelu urugalige ayangu gendogu teeritta chimmegu ninda kandappa aa chimme peetchi odille. The sun has set, the sky has